Hi guys.
In this video I'm going to show how to reattach a bicycle
crank arm. This is the third time I had to do it in something like 8 months. My friends buy very cheap secondhand bikes, and sometimes they're a little bit broken, so they come to me to fix it. And let me show you what's wrong with it. It comes completely off. Now, to reattach it, well, it's very simple. Make sure the opposite crank arm is in this direction, or any other direction, but in regards to this, that it's on like this. Get yourself a small mallet. Even a steel hammer would be okay, but I like to use a rubber, so I don't mar the metal. On this bike that doesn't matter, but still. Give it a couple of taps like that. Get yourself the nut. Well, it's a screw with a nut type of top on it. Put it in and screw it in a bit. This screw will take let me check, 40 millimeter socket. Just tighten it until it's hand tight. Then check the arm a bit. And it's going on very nicely. And I do it like this. Just make sure it's tightened on. And there we go. Now I can see. And give me one moment. Hi, that's my neighbor coming home. But I can see the crank inside. The bearings are a little bit shot, and this thing is tightened. So that's a bummer. It's a cheap bike, so don't expect too much if you buy one of those, but if your crank arm is loose, that's the way to tighten it. Checking it once more. Yeah. And I think my friend will be happy with this. Okay guys, hope this helped, and see you in the next video.